In this video, I will show you how to graph a function by plotting points. So here we have a function defined by the expression 3 minus 2 to the power x minus 1. And to graph it, I'm going to construct a table of input outputs. So I'm going to plug in x here. I don't have a preference, so we can start at negative 2. And on the right side, we're going to evaluate the following expression at each of the values. So let's start. When x equal 0, what do we have? We have 3 minus 2 to the power negative 1. 2 to the power negative 1 is 1 half. 3 minus 1 half is 2 and a half. When x equals to negative 1, we have 3 minus 2 to the negative 2. That's 2 to the negative 2 is 1 fourth. So 3 minus 1 fourth is 2.75. At negative 2, we have 3 minus 1 eighth, so it's 2.875, and so on. Now, when x equals 1, we have 3 minus 2 to the power 0, which is 2. At 2, it is equal to 1. At 3, it is equal to negative 1. We can find a couple more points. At 4, it is negative 5. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 points to plug in. So let's start at y-intercept. So at 0, it is 2.5. At 1, it is 2. At 2, it is 1. At 3, it is negative 1. At 4, it is negative 5. At negative 1, it is 2.75. At negative 2, it's 2.875. So what's going to happen here, as x goes to negative infinity, the function will approach, but will never touch the horizontal line y equals 3. That means y equals 3 is the horizontal asymptote to this graph. And as x increases, there's also a clear pattern that the output will get smaller and smaller and smaller. So this is what the graph of this function looks like.